Introducing your fighters. First, fighting out of the red corner, wearing the black trunks, standing 5 feet 5 inches tall, he weighed in at 135 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist representing East Lansing Underground MMA. He comes to the cage for his debut fight tonight. Fighting out of the Motor City, Detroit, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is Marcellus. Across the cage, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the blue, black, and white trunks. Standing 5 feet 5 inches tall, he also weighed in at 135 pounds. He makes his way to the cage for his debut fight tonight, representing the Hoyce Gracie Academy of Michigan. Fighting out of the blue corner, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is Matt Rogers! CFL contest scheduled for 3 rounds or less. Referee Jerry Zernicki.
Live on TV and Richard Source Plus. There goes the guards. Set up the guards. Let him turn in. Oh, keep going.
Oh, elbow.
Look to that left elbow. There you go.
Walk it. Walk it.
There you go.
Walk it.
Hammer fist.
Making sure you get a whole lot of fights. Are you ready for your next one? Say yeah!